See no evil. Some of the athletes competing in Pyeongchang at the 2018 Winter Olympics train their whole lives for a shot at the gold medal. That shot could just be a few seconds down a mountain course or track, and all it takes is one minor fault, or one squirrel, to ruin everything. Fortunately, that didn't happen for Austria's Daniela Albing. Watch, even a squirrel can't stop this snowboarder from winning gold. Albing's smooth moves on her board allowed her to narrowly miss hitting a squirrel that ran out onto the course during the women's parallel giant slalom. She even won her race. Now those are some mad skills. Watch out, squirrel. pic.twitter.com/rtq94medj, NBC Olympics, at NBC Olympics, February 24, 2018. Copyright 2017 KPNX.